What is going on, everybody? My name is Pete, and you guys are watching Pay to Drive and Pay to Drive Vlogs, day number 1729, coming at you once again with another brand new video, proudly presented by PayToDriveStore.com. Links in the description. If you drive for apps like Grubhub, DoorDash, Uber Eats, or any of the others, you're in the right place to stay up to date with what's going on in the gig economy. So get started right now for free. Hit that red subscribe button down below. Turn on all notifications so you're always notified whenever I post something new. And if you wouldn't mind it, hit that like button down below. Just lets YouTube know I'm doing a good job and all that good stuff. And let's jump into this triple Lindy Thornton Melon style. All right, so you guys see the title. This is about Grubhub, so I'm assuming nobody's going to watch this video but me. As you guys know, I have been a Grubhub driver since 2017, okay, June of 2017. And as much as I feel that Grubhub is a great company, I feel like they are the one that would be cut from the team, per se. I mentioned this in a video not too long ago. I feel like as much as they are a great service, they pay well to their drivers compared to the others like DoorDash and Uber Eats, in some cases in certain markets, especially my own, which happens to be pretty busy. I do feel that Grubhub would be the missing link, you know, or would be the loose end that's cut off, meaning that Grubhub would be purchased or bought out by one of the bigger companies like DoorDash or Uber Eats. I don't see Grubhub being the one that purchases one of them, if you guys get what I'm saying. Now, out of everyone who's watching, all the drivers and dashers, are you an actual Grubhub driver? And do you agree or disagree with what I'm saying here? I hope that doesn't happen. I hope that Grubhub finds a way to be number one again, because they were in 2017 into 2018, but we'll see what happens. So let me know what your thoughts are down below in the comment section. And of course, if you want to reach out to me, send me an email, paytodrivestories@gmail.com, or for a quicker response, you guys can message me through Patreon at patreon.com/paytodrive. Links in the description of the pinned top comment. Big shout out to every single one of our patrons out there. You guys are fantastic. Don't forget to sign up on Get Upside and check out paytodrivestore.com. Links are all down below. Until next time, everybody, subscribe, turn on the notifications, hit that like, and as always, drive safe, be well. And of course, get that money, get that honey, keep hustling, keep bustling, and we'll see you next time right here on Pay to Drive and Pay to Drive Vlogs. And as always, drive safe, be well, and we'll see you on the next one. Peace, everybody. Later.